And that breaking news comes to us from Chapel Hill. Thanks so much for being here. I'm Angela Taylor.
And I'm Rod Carter. The Chapel Hill-Carrboro School District says at least three routes may be delayed tomorrow morning. Those bus routes are on your screen. They're Route 12, 28, and 95. The district says this is all because of staffing issues. Now, we don't know if the staffing issue is linked to protests that we have seen in other districts. We'll, of course, keep you posted overnight.